Hey everybody, we're super stoked. Things are getting better and we can't wait to welcome you all back more and more into our traditional ESRM field experiences. I know a lot of us are still socially distanced. I know a lot of us are still worried about the virus and all that kind of stuff, but I want to encourage you to really take advantage of all that ESRM has to offer, not just our wonderful classroom experiences, but also our in the field classroom experiences, our outside of the classroom field experiences, and our efforts to understand the natural world by being in the natural world and part of the natural world. So please do take advantage of all the cool offerings that your faculty are offering you in terms of research experiences, in terms of optional field trips for different classes. This is really what ESRM is all about, being out here in the coast, being out here in nature, being out here understanding what's going on with our planet and how we can better manage them. Can't wait to see you guys in the field.